Tragic that Mr. Porter is dead. But I don't think I've ever seen in 40 years in law enforcement a police officer act more bravely, more valiantly than did Officer Francemone. I completely concur with the grand jury's decision that what she did was justified under the law.